100 years ago, the wives of sailors lost at sea used to burn the driftwood from sunken boats, along with the spells of local gypsies, so they could say one final farewell. The only thing they didn't count on is everything else they brought back with it. Sea devils, evil-hearted men, and sea creatures were all awoken back to the shore. Dead or alive, didn't matter. Devils within men were exposed. And that's when us gypsies got outcast.